What's up, everybody, and welcome back to BDGC. Josh here, and as you can see, I'm at the world-famous IDLEWILD disc golf course in Burlington, Kentucky. This is the front nine. I'm going to be playing the DGPT layout just to kind of show you how an intermediate-level player stacks up against a pro-level course. It's a very long, challenging course, par 63, I believe, something like that.
67, I think.
67 is the par. That's insane. But just wanted to show you off this course. I've been wanting to play this course for years and finally got to it. Thanks to my lovely girlfriend Amanda behind the camera for filming for me and for walking this beast of a course with me. So I'll just stay tuned. We will have the front nine. This is the front nine, and you will see a back nine come up as well. So thanks for watching. As always, please click like, subscribe, comment, share this video with your friends, and help promote disc golf in your area.
Oh. Ready.
All right, ready?
Yep.
Get around that.
Yes.
Oh no, it might have rolled down the hill. Ready?
Mm-hmm. What in the...
Rolled in the water.
Oh no.
I
for the effort.
Thank you.
Even though you almost died.
All right, everybody, that is it for the front nine here at IDLEWILD. Thanks for tuning in. Please stay tuned for the back nine, which will be coming up very soon. Thanks for watching. As always, please click like, subscribe, comment, share this video with your friends, and help promote disc golf in your area.